Life over here, it's tough. It's very tough. If you don't work, you can't pay the bills. So to go back, it's a big sacrifice. This tournament, it's way important for me. This is like something that I was dreaming about, you know. I love my family very much. And this is the chance for me to make them proud.
For him, it's all about showing the world that this country, not only himself, but a team, can do something. We can win a game. That we aren't losers.